What it do? This your boy 2-6 King Wavy, and I'm about to show you how to get the 360 waves. I'm gonna go over my process and all the items that you're gonna need and where you can get these items. First item on the list is a brush, of course. I got the Terreno Pro. You can get this from Amazon. But if you don't have the Terreno Pro, as long as you got a good firm brush that'll pull your hair, that'll work. Next item you're gonna need is a rag. Hey, the next item on this list, curl enhancing smoothie. Or you can use coconut oil. You know, whatever you use to keep your hair nice, shiny, and moist. Probably shouldn't say moist like that. Well, you can get it at your local beauty supply store. The next item on the list is a do-rag. You're gonna need a do-rag, of course. This is to hold your hair in place. After all the progress of brushing, you're going to need a do-rag.
Just observe and acknowledge when the occasion is risen to by champions, you know what I'm saying? Let it speak for itself and handle me accordingly. When you see me, it ain't no secret, you know what's happening. No fate, no flow, man. Straight like that, it's the king.
This is a disclaimer right here. I forgot to tell you, make sure you get a mirror. A mirror is for beginners, so you can figure out your wave pattern, which way your hair grows, or the way you want your wave to go. All right, wavers, get you your rag, and you're going to make the water as hot as you can. Wait for the water to get extremely hot, run your rag up under it, then wring it out, and then we're gonna place it on our hand. It hurt my hands wringing it out, but it's gotta be done. You're gonna place that thing on your head like that until all the heat gets through your pores. The reason for this is when we apply our moisturizer, it's going to set into our hair, into our pores. And here, you're gonna get your moisturizer. I'm using the coconut hibiscus curl enhancing smoothie with silk protein and neem oil. For thick and curly. Whatever you use is fine. As long as you keep your hair moisture, whatever keeps your hair moisturized, go ahead and use it.
I do about 2 fingers worth.
Make sure it's white. That, start applying it thoroughly through your hair. It's okay that your hair is white because you're gonna brush through all of that. Then you're gonna take your brush. You're gonna brush the way of your hair pattern. See that? See how my top, if you look closely, my top here goes straight. So, brush that in there. This side, I don't brush down this way, I brush forward. See that? Which way, that's why I recommended the mirror. So you can see which way your hair is going. Then I take this back in and go out. Now if you look, we're gonna do this for about, I do this normally for about anywhere from 15 to 30 minutes a night before I go to bed. Hey, as far as the crown work goes, you know, the crown is right here. You want to take your tip of your brush and brush away.
JJ on the beer.
So that's just something I do. And so after you did all that hard work brushing, you gotta rag up. You gotta rag up. You gotta rag up. You gotta get that rag, bro. Get your do-rag. A lot of people don't know how to tie these things. Hey, for the life of me, I don't understand why some folks tie it in the front. Can somebody tell me in the comment section, like, why do folks tie they do-rag right there? That's a little sus.
Does he look like a bitch?
I like to flip mine inside out. Why? Because I don't want this stitching to be all, you know, when you wake up or when you unrag, you got a big ass line in the middle of your head. So, place this on. A lot of folks have it like up here. I kind of put mine over my eyebrows. All right, so after you put your do-rag on top like that, you're gonna grab your stocking cap. This is for double compression. Especially at nighttime, this helps keep your do-rag on and keeps it from falling off. I always double compress, sometimes triple compress. So. YouTube, so that's it. That is my 360 wave process. Let me know what I can do better to help you succeed. Leave a comment in the comment section below.